gifty number three. Give me Hannah. Top six answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Give a reason why you might turn off the lights.
Ready to go to bed.
Ready to go to bed. Wow. Pass or play?
Play.
Play.
I didn't even check. Play.
All right, let's go.
Yeah!
Shamim?
Yes.
Give me a reason why you might turn off the lights.
To save power.
Saving power.
Yeah.
Power saving.
Woo!
Yes, babe.
JJ, give me a reason why you might turn off the lights.
I think we would turn off the lights to watch a movie.
To watch a movie. Michelle, give me a reason why you might turn off the lights.
I'm gonna say when you're leaving the house.
When you're leaving the house. When you're leaving the house.
Oh. Yeah.
All right, we only got one strike, Hannah.
Okay.
Give me a reason why you might turn off the lights, darling.
Perhaps to create a romantic ambiance.
Okay, girl.
Like, let me ask you a question. Like, for it to be romantic at mm-hmm. your house,
mm-hmm.
how dark, how many lights you got to cut out? Let me ask you a question. Like, if you got, a house, you're in a room and you got four lights on.
Yeah.
We trying to create a romantic ambiance. Yeah. How many of them lights would you turn off?
We turn off all four and light the candles.
Oh. Oh, you cut off all the lights. Shoot. Yeah. What's your favorite kind of candle?
I like vanilla-scented candles.
Vanilla-scented?
Yeah.
You know, Hannah, you sure got a sexy little voice.
Thank you.
To create a romantic atmosphere.
Yes!
Shaman? Only one strike. Give me a reason why you might turn off the lights.
I would turn off the lights because it's daytime. So, yeah. you don't need the light in the day.
You turn off the lights because it's daytime.
Yeah, so, yeah.
Because it's daylight.
No!
All right, ladies, we got two strikes. We need to be careful. Kissy family can steal. Give me a reason why you might turn off the lights.
Steve, I'm gonna take a little chance here and say you might turn out the light when it's time for some hanky-panky.
Well, now, what do you mean? Hold on. What do you mean by that?
I mean, we have to lower the lights. Maybe we have to lower our voices.
Yeah,
for, I get a little close.
What, yeah, come on, slide on over.
Yeah.
But what you mean, like, lower your voice? Well, what do you mean, hanky-panky?
I mean, like, there could be intimacy.
Intimacy? Yeah. Yeah. Let me explain something to you, JJ. I'm a grown man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I ain't nothing but a full-blown situation.
Tell it.
Now, you would turn down the lights to get intimate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get close.
Like all the lights on.
I'm just saying you might.
No, I might not.
Oh.
I like the lights on.
Well, mercy me.
No, ain't no mercy. There's no mercy.
Oh, Lord.
No, I'm bringing it. I need these lights on, cause I'm finna put in some work.
Woo! Yes, Steve! I'm gonna need these lights off right
yeah,
about now.
I want the lights on. I got a lunch bucket.
Oh,
God. Hot towel on both shoulders. I got a mining helmet on.
Going to work.
I got on gold boots. naked. I come to work. I set that lunch bucket down. I open it up in case you need a snack. I got them two hot towels. I'll let you figure out what you need to do with these hot towels. I got this mining helmet on, cause I'm gonna be in places where no man has gone before. Turn down the lights for some intimacy. Well. Michelle, we got two strikes. We got to be careful. Kissy family can steal. I think she took the answer you were gonna give, because I could tell by the look on your face. So now you have to dig deep and come up with another.
Oh, our Father who art in heaven.
Give me a reason why you might turn off the lights.
I'm gonna say to scare somebody.
Wow.
That's a good answer.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Scare someone. Oh.
It's okay.
Ladies, give me a reason why you might turn off the lights.
For a surprise party.
Number five.
Feeding off.
You need an air conditioner.